Everybody, welcome back to another video, and today starting a new brand new series. Guys, I know some of you might have liked the other Pokemon series, but the game I guess got cancelled or something. It wasn't on there anymore, so I had to start over and do a different one. So let's start. Click to play. Not pay. Okay, now the music is up. Alright. I don't know if it's randomized or normal. I hope it's normal. And I'm picking a Froakie. You guys hear the music? This is different. Dun dun dun. But also the... Yeah, this is happening. Oh wait, let's just wait for the music to stop. Oh, this actually works. That's super dark boss, enter. It works. Okay, awesome. I'm that much closer to officially being a Pokemon trainer. Not reading this. Limited time offer. If we increased shiny chance to claim this offer, give the name and thumbs up and favor. I didn't even get the. Ooh, a lot of people have Pokemon. Oh, that just got brick. What is this? Was this that lock thing? Well, that's cool. No, I think it. Ooh! Yes! Would you like to switch it off? No. That thing must be on. Yes. Okay. Can we run automatically? Okay. Some of them are like it. Wait, I didn't. Do this. Super Duck Blast, me, Jake. Hey, they walk! They walk normally. Yes, they always walk. They always walked, but they do. They actually do. This animation. Can't believe we're getting our first Pokemon today. This is the day we dreamed of since we were kids. We are kids. I'm on my way to the lab to get money right now. Oh yeah, your parents wanted to see you before you went to the lab. I know. I saw them pass my house earlier, heading towards the digging site. Hurry and go talk to them. I'd be waiting for you at the lab. Okay, buddy. Woo! Look at this thing's on. Why is this? Why is that playing up there? I guess. Yeah? No, I'm not. I don't. It's zero. Sorry. Yeah, I guess I'm fine with the sensitivity. Okay, talk to Mom and Dad! Well, that ought to take care of it. We have to keep this a secret for everyone to see. It doesn't look like a secret. You're right, it's too dangerous for anyone to go down there. I don't think we should tell anybody about this. Maybe we could tell that new professor. Maybe you're right. Super Duck Boss, you started with me. Hey champ, today's the day you get your first Pokemon. We are so happy for you, sweetie. Sorry we didn't make you up. We didn't meet you at home. We just discovered something in your parents. Yeah, you didn't say it. You didn't say I was allowed to go in this, but no, that's why I'm here. Yeah, I see. As archaeologists, your mother and I are very thorough in our work. That's right, but enough talking. Let's head down to the professor's lab and let you pick your very first Pokemon. We'll see you there. Did you just push me? They pushed me. Dare them. They what? What? Wait, how far can we go? It's not normal, but yeah, you can go in first person. Okay. This is weird. You can't jump like normal. But this is weird. There is nothing over it. Okay. I was hoping to have this stuff. Okay, but Let's just go on with it. Okay. We don't want to be late. It's already nighttime, actually. Wait, was it nighttime before? Okay. This game is called Pokemon Breeze. If you want to check it, actually, maybe not. You might not be able to find this exact one. Yeah. Because, okay, this one is with the Eevee with a bunch of stones next to it. And, there's a lot more Pokemon Breezes I've played. Hello, okay. Anyways, hello, my name is Professor Cypress. I'm the new professor in Midas Town. I bet you're super tough. Your parents were just telling me about you. You must be very excited to be getting your first Pokemon today. There are a few things you must know about Pokemon first. Pokemon are our friends and we grow alongside them. They grow, in some cases, evolve and change form as we battle with them, blah, 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 blah. Your Pokemon will grow to love you as you adventure with them. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I never knew that. Are you kidding me? Yes, and there are still many things that we do not know about Pokemon. Super Duck Boss, I want you now to pick a Pokemon that you would like to accompany you on your adventures. Make a choice from these 21 different breeds. Go ahead. Please, please, please. Hey, it's normal. Are all of them normal? Yeah, let's go Froakie. So you would like Froakie, the water Pokemon? Yes, I will. Excellent choice, Super Dog Boss. Is this Leon? No, it's not. Your Pokemon is so cute. That Pokemon definitely has potential in battle. I hope our Pokemon become best friends like we are. Nope, they're not. Alright, Super Dog Boss, many challenges await you. Let me give you one other gift that will help you along your way. It's a Pokédex. It's like an electronic Encyclopedia, I guess? PDF? That records the kinds of Pokemon you encounter and capture. I might have said that. The thing wrong. It will also help me in my research with Pokemon. Also, if you'd like, you can come back anytime and purchase another Pokemon from my assistant, David. Now, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and explore the water. Yes, Super Duck Boss, go ahead and have fun with your Pokemon. We need to stay behind and talk to the professor for a minute. We'll meet you up later. Okay. Hey, Super Duck Boss, wait up! Okay, nice Pokemon. We have Pokemon now. Let's battle. Is that what he always says? I have no idea. Okay. Let's battle. One, the Eevee won't show, and two, he has a shiny Eevee? What? That's not normal. No, no. What was that noise? That did not sound normal. You guys, I turned down the volume because the last video not work out. Yeah, so I tuned it down to like, well, why is it at 150? Yes, why is it at 150? Never mind. Sorry, guys. Actually, I think it was really loud. I didn't really seem that loud. I'm gonna keep it. Oh, that's amazing! We won! 200 Pokemon. Where did I go? Nothing is working, guys! I can do this, though. Here, let me heal your Pokemon. Where am I? We are very proud of you in taking this step to become a Pokemon trainer. I want you to know that we will be supporting you as you explore. You need to be very careful as you are going to be out on your own for the first time. Don't forget to floss, I don't care about that. Super Dark Boss, we want to give you something. We want to give you something to take with you as a gift to celebrate this momentous occasion. Why is it a bronze brick? It's a brick, but... So Douglas put the bronze brick in the bag. Okay. I made it into a necklace just this morning. When you look at it, remember your family loves you. He loves you. You've got to keep it safe. We're headed back to the house. If you need anything, that's where you can find us. Well, that's really cool of your parents. Oh, by the way, I have something with it. For catching one. I'll take 5 minutes. Super Duck Boss put the Pokeballs in the bag. It works best if you weaken the Pokemon before throwing the Pokeball at it. Well, I need to gather a few things before I set off on my adventure. So go start training your Pokemon on Route 1. Past Route 1 is in Cheshire Town. That'll be a good place for us to meet up. Alright, I'll see ya later. One more thing on the left, you see. Trade resort right now, so it's closed. Below the ICD is the shop. The shop to you are the game passes for the game, okay? They can be found on the products tab of the shop. I can't really. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I should never do that anymore. Just breaks the game. Rocky, level 7? What? What? Is that rare for Jake to have a shiny? I said that thing won't work, right? But why do I even have it? What do I do now? You guys might be asking me to. Yeah, what's up? If you guys watch other Pokemon Brick Runs videos, they might not look the same as this one right here. You can't really see it. These are golds. Marshmallow shirt, gold pants, and gold wings. And don't forget the black, red antlers. Good luck on your adventures out there. If your Pokemon ever need a quick healing, come talk to me. You look rich, bro. The year 2012. No, I think 2015 to today. You had green on me. 2015. Now, 2021, you have gold. Strong ducky. Yeah, I like duckies. Pop-tea? Oh, I just It is normal! Okay! Yeah, I can go with this. So I need a name for me. So, by the way, guys, this is the first episode. Guys, like, if you guys are gonna like the series, it's gonna... Either if you just want to watch it or help. I don't think this will be helpful. This is like we did last time, running. Yep. Why do I always film these videos in the middle of the night? I do not mean to do that. Film in the middle of the night. You guys are sus. Okay. Let's fight our boy. Bugs are the most interesting Pokemon. I think in the last the fake episode. Didn't say that. I said something weird. Oh yeah, about like tiny Pokemon. He likes tiny Pokemon better than big ones. Okay, this is something wrong with the animation. Throw animation. Yes. Bubble. Destroy this one. Soon, we'll get a Greninja. Maybe, actually, maybe a Mega Greninja? Ash Greninja? Opie? Okay, guys, I'm gonna be looking up how to get these cool, really, really cool Volcanion. I was about to say Arceus. Can you get Arceus? Okay, a lot of other legendary things. Soon, we may get except for this. This is a weird different thing. Okay. Okay, so maybe my bugs aren't the best Pokemon for that one. Yes, definitely. They are the worst. Except if you get like... Okay, I thought you had weird bugs. Alright, what does he say? I met my Pokemon in this route. So, that's what he said last time. So, it is... There it is, yes. You can get a Zigzag Unit on this route, but not a Yungoos. A lot better if you guys didn't see the old video. You may not have because you can't see it anymore. It's gone. Except if you can't. But now it's gone. Yeah. Sad. That's a bit sad. Look, money. If you guys see me doing this. I'm tired, so my eyes are like barely closing. I'm really, really tired. It's 7:03 p.m. Not midnight, nighttime. Maybe I should catch one. Okay, you should. That thing is crazy. I like that. I like that though. When you do this, it shows that there's that point that you can't see it. Pidgey! Yay! This one will be. I'm gonna name it Tiny Dream. Yeah, I should. Let's go for a quick attack. It's bright light. Okay, guys, I need to bring this guy in. Wait, be back. Yep, my buddy, my old buddy. He's been my buddy for a long time. I got my new buddy, Gengar, I got Meowth, Gold Pikachu, I don't know. I got Normal Pikachu, Charmander, Eevee, Wobbuffet. Wait, I think I already said Meowth. Oh, was that it? Yes. The Blastoise. Okay, we got Charizard. It's gonna be on the side. Right over here. Pretty good team. Let's use moves. You got agility, clear. Taco's not bad at all. Taco's amazing. Tiny bird, what do you got? Taco. Okay, that's not bad. Soon you'll be a Pidgeot and Duo. Okay. I guess fly and dive. So here, let me hit Pokemon. Okay. Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry, guys. When I just inhale air. Oh, my. Randomly. Yeah. Maybe sometimes. Just love Pokemon. That's okay. I'm usually caught. Yeah. Oh, I did. Picnicker. Oh, no. Ew, that is. Ew. That is tasty. Oh, that's weird. I just got my spit in. It tastes like blood. Sorry, you guys, I'm trying to hear that, but no, it tastes like blood. Only level 9, though. We might get. Evolution. Weird thing is, I used to not know Charmeleon. Yeah, I used to just be like Charmander and then something and then Charizard. Yeah. And now I just know it's Charmeleon. It's Charmander, Charmeleon, Charmeleon. And I still don't know Pidgey and then something Pidgeot. I still don't know that because I keep thinking of something else. And Brokey and Brokey's something, evolution. It's in Pokemon X, was it? Or is it X? I don't know. No, it doesn't matter. Either. Destroy. Pidgey. Tiny Bird's better. Comment down below if Tiny Bird is better than Smaller Pidgey. Tiny Bird. We got stinks. Should we get the potion? Okay, this time, let's see if it is one. It is! I thought it was five. I think I was thinking about... Hey, it's another Pidgey, not Tiny Bird. I have the Tiny Bird. It's just no more Pidgey. Nothing, no Pidgey beats Tiny Bird. Tiny Bird, better than all Pidgeys. We haven't gone that far. Super Duck Boss! Yes, I know what happens here. I got here as fast as I could. Something terrible has happened. I need you to come back to the channel with me. I don't have time to explain. Let's go. You're about to explain it there. I know it. Super Duck Boss. Let's skip this because all it is about is just about... Okay, if you guys haven't heard of this game before, it's just this point. It's just about, Professor Cypress here talking about our parents getting abducted by Team Eclipse. Yeah, really bad guys. Those guys over there, see it, the shirts? There's like an eclipse. Yeah, they're the bad guys, I guess. So I'm just clicking the mouse right now, because I don't want to hear this. I think I read all this in it. And it wasted time, so I don't want to do it. Fog. Okay, now we just have to get up there, go to Cheshma Town, and do whatever we gotta do. Are you kidding me? Team Duncan, okay, never mind. I think I know a name for him. Are you kidding? Why? What? Oh. Okay. His growl. I don't want growl. This is move dusty damage. No, that's what it is. Froakie learn lick. Mess up your team game. That's a thingy. Experience. Boost. That thing is amazing. Now let's go to Cheshma Town. I like that music. Comment down below if you like that music. I don't know if you heard it. If you guys didn't hear it, I'm sorry, but you can play it for yourself. I guess I could show you the music. It's really good. Hey, over here. Look, you look like a brand new trainer. No. This must be a first time traveling alone. No. I see. Yeah. The parents were abducted by Tinkerbells. I did not say that! That's terrible. I have some information about Tinkerbells that might be valuable. Wait a second. How do you know that? Follow me to my home. Well, we can discuss it privately. That's really sus. Should I trust this person? She does have a rather cool Lugia in the background. The dark Lugia. So your parents were taken by Team Eclipse, yes. Gosh, that must be awful, yes. I bet you must miss them, yes. Oh, so they gave you that necklace before they were taken, yes. You mind if I see it? No. Thanks. Yes. Thanks, this necklace looks old, yes, invaluable. Heh, thanks. I knew it. Hey, there you are, Super Duck Boss. Who was that person that just took off running out of them? Yeah, Team Eclipse, I think. Wait, well, I'm just talking about. She took the necklace that your parents gave. Why does my character only talk? And the times he's alone. Like, the start, he said that. Okay, that was the last thing your parents gave you before they disappeared. Yep. Mm-hmm. We have to go after her and get that back. Yes, we do. I saw her running into the woods just outside of town. Quick, follow me, and I'll lead you there. Okay, Jake. Jake the boy. That's a cute squirter. My team's good, right? Yeah, okay. We're gonna go into Gale Forest and get one Pokemon. Has to be like a Weedle or Caterpie. Cannot be anything else. See what I mean? I love it that Pokemon evolve. Okay, Caterpie's fine. Let's just go for a straight Pokeball, cause... Oops. Okay. Wait, was that my last Pokeball? No. Summary. Go out, Tiny Bird. Cookie, come back and go out, Tiny Bird. Why is that a noise? It's a... What is... Is that what the hell is going on with Taco Bell's noise? I don't know. Go out, Pokemon. Please get them. Are you kidding? Why is he staring at me? I hate. Maybe I'm fine. Maybe we don't have to catch him. Sneak through. No. Let's see if you can get past my defenses. Yeah, I hate this person. I'll catch a Ricky. Yep, knew this thing. Okay, next one I'm just gonna lick it. I don't know why. This one is actually really, really dirty. That gave me a lot of lick him. Yes. I don't think that would really do anything because it hasn't been so far. Well, he should go right. Yeah. OK. Okay, that's a lot of experience. Oh my goodness. Tiny bird room. Let's skip that guy. There. Knew this thing would come. Well done, looks like you caught up to me. It's my fault for running into this dead end. This bridge was under construction, so hiding here was my only option. So want this necklace back, huh? Oh, too bad Team Eclipse doesn't return what they had. That's right, kid, I'm a member of Team Eclipse. The only way I'd let you have your precious brick back is if you beat me in a Pokemon battle. Let's face it. You are just a fresh new trainer. There's no way you could beat me. Are you new? Eclipse member. Pucci. I'm a big fan of this person. And I'm a lot. My Froakie is like it's four levels above the Pucci. So let's face it, your Pichino is gone. I don't know if I'm saying that wrong, right? I don't care. Bunny. Ooh, quick attack. Connection. No. So you need to kill a giant bear, and I would hate to play. Except, if I have a Greninja, you'd be dead. Guys, I think we won. Obvious. Okay, yeah. Only two levels of both. Okay, sure. But doesn't matter. We won easily. Guys, this is super easy. Facing fear. It's a thing I do. It was ooh! He got Gus. Beat by a kid bug. This makes no sense. Beat by a kid bug is so sarcastic. And then what? How could this happen? Oh, this really isn't good. The boss is going to be so disappointed in me. Fine, here, take your necklace back. Team Clash will be back for it, though. No, I won't. We always get what we want. No, you don't. Disappear! Good job getting your necklace back. So, use one of those Team Eclipse people. Wonder what their problem is. Anyways, it's clear that you can't really trust anyone to find your parents for you right now, except from you, I guess. Maybe. If Team Eclipse really did take them, you would need a strong team of Pokemon to beat them. Yeah. A great way to strengthen your Pokemon is to challenge the gym leaders in Roria. There are 8 gym leaders in Roria. And who knows, maybe while traveling. You will learn more information on what might have happened to your parents, maybe. Anyways, there's a gym in the next town open. I suggest we start there. Don't worry, Super Duck Boss, we'll get your parents back. Now let's go. Let's go. Did he just disappear? Ooh, yeah! Okay, let's go. Let's get him. I'm a Pokemon addict, so yeah, I would watch any Pokemon. I have no idea why I just typed it, but it's something of amazing. I don't think that made any sense, but I don't really care. I caught my man bug. Nothing else matters right now, except from destroying the last one. Oh my goodness! That is good quality. Ow, that actually hurts my eyes though. Alright, let's heal. You guys can't even hear the music. I'm really sorry, but I had to turn it down because the fair video kind of... Hello, it was really, really loud. Hello and welcome to the Pokemon Center. If you'd like to rest your Pokemon, yes. Here, I'll take your phone. Did you just say I take your phone? Or was it Pokemon? I think it was Pokemon. It was fine. Thank you for waiting. Restore to your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. Yeah, maybe. Wait, I don't have any Pokeballs. Wait a second. I need Pokeballs. Enough to catch a... Okay, I'm not going to tell you guys right now. We may as well look in. You guys know what I'm doing? Good for you. So I'm searching for a Porygon. Somewhere around here, I know it. Why is it so hard to find these? Is it in this game? I actually should look at the top. All the Pokemon. That's really neat. Maybe not all of them, but some. That's really, really cool. Okay. Now, we should be ready to go to the new gym. First, we gotta get some Sawsbucks coffee. Don't forget Sawsbucks. Okay, welcome to Sawsbuck's Coffee. We're having a special today. We're giving out free samples of our famous Sawsbuck Coffee. Here, have one. Take Sawsbuck Coffee. Super Duck Boss put the Sawsbuck Coffee in the bag. Pokemon especially enjoy drinking Sawsbuck Coffee. You know who I'm giving it to. Maybe. Sawsbuck Coffee. Give to our one and only... buddy. Let's name him Bubba's, like we did in the old video. I am sad that that's gone, but doesn't matter. This one's better so far. It is better. Alright, let's name him. Wait, save right here. Save it. Now let's go into Cheshire Town. Whatever that place was. Let's go. Wait, what is this? Found a nugget! Nugget is purest gold that gives a lustrous gleam in direct light. It could be sold at a high price to shops. Not bad, that's really good. Now, this water's nice and clear. Okay, I see that. Go across that bridge. Can we go behind this person? Wait a second. Rocks look like they could be scared by Pokemon. What do you mean? Yep, you can. I'm friends with that. Okay, let's go to the new town with electric fruit. I thought. No, this would be fighting. This is definitely fighting. This is fighting gym right away? I don't think I'm ready. What is this? Route 3. Oh, that's nice. Wait, what is that? Oh, okay. It's more rocks. Okay, everybody, let's save right here, and we're gonna end right here. Hope you enjoyed this lovely adventure with our Pokemon. I see you all in the next one.